Whenever the early church wanted to be counted in, whenever they wanted to be connected, they stayed together. In the Acts of the Holy Spirit, Acts chapter 2, this verse really reigns true. It says, and they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine, the fellowship, the breaking of bread, and the prayers. That's four things. First of all, in the truth. That's the word of God. They wanted to stay connected to the word of God, but then they also wanted to stay connected with the tie. That's the fellowship, one with another. Iron sharpens iron, praying for one another. But then they also wanted to stay connected through the table. That is the communion and the fellowship that we have with God. But then finally, they wanted to stay connected to the throne. That's the truth, the tie, the table and the throne, the prayers. Calvary, we must stay connected. Even in spite of going through COVID, Calvary, we have made our efforts to keep everyone connected and stay on task with the Great Commission of the Church, found in Matthew 28, 19 and 20. So what am I asking you to do? We've put together this campaign. It's called Count Me In, simply Count Me In. It's a way that we keep everyone connected with current information, church services, Bible study, everything that you need to know. But here's what you'd have to do. You need to make the effort to go to CalvarySLC, our website.com, where you'll see the Count Me In button. We need to know that you're out there. We need to get communication to you. So click that link and just follow the simple instructions with your phone number. You know, we're just trying to stay connected. And so I'm encouraging you to do your part as we do our part to prepare future generations to evangelize the world. Here it is. COVID has changed the rhythm, but Calvary, let's stay connected. No matter what, let's stay connected and let's be counted in.